Anaemia is the most common medical disorder in pregnancy, especially in developing countries. 20% of maternal deaths in developing countries occur due to anemia. There are different types of anemia. The most common one is the nutrition anemia, that is iron deficiency anemia. It is more often seen in pregnancy due to hemodilution and also due to extra demand for iron in pregnancy. A hemoglobin level of less than 11 grams is termed as anemia. The causes are, the most important one is poor dietary intake of iron, that is iron-rich foods, which can happen due to lack of awareness and due to poor socioeconomic condition. Defective malabsorption, that is in hookworm infestation and also in amebiasis. Third one is low store of iron that can happen due to repeated pregnancies without much spacing. So there's no time to replenish the iron stores. And also due to heavy menstruation, the heavy blood loss due to heavy menstruation and other causes. This can affect both the mother and the baby. The mother can have fatigue, weakness, breathlessness, exhaustion, edema, palpitations. It can lead to preterm delivery and also pregnancy-induced hypertension. The most severe ones can go to cardiac failure, postpartum hemorrhage, shock and sepsis. So prevention is very, very important, as that can be done only by creating awareness in the public, by conducting more camps, especially targeting the adults and girls and the non-pregnant women, and giving them counseling about the diet and iron supplements. Iron and folate supplements should be given to them as public health approach. And regular antenatal care is very important because it can be diagnosed early and treated early. The diagnosis is very simple. It can be done with a simple blood test which detects hemoglobin. And treatment is also very simple. One has to be very conscious about the diet they are taking. And so emphasis has to be given on taking iron-rich foods, like which are found in dark green leafy vegetables like spinach, then jaggery, meat and fish, nuts and seeds, cereals, and also in beetroot and beans. And it is very important to educate them, to counsel them regarding iron supplements.